This week's release is Mard Ko Dard Nahi Hota, starring Abhimanyu Dasani, Radhika Madan, Gulshan Devia and Mahesh Manjrekar. The film is directed by Vasant Bala and produced by Ronnie Screwala. The film is a quirky comedy and has lot of good actions in it. Though the film is a little bit non-linear, but overall it's good. Though the first half of the film is a little bit lengthy, but the second half catches up. Performance-wise, Abhimanyu has done a great job for his first film. His acting is very good. Whereas Radhika Madan's action sequence are superb. As for Gulshan Devia, he is hilarious to no end. The film is well shot in Mumbai and has excellent action sequence in it. There are a lot of slow motions in the film and makes a very good impact. Overall, the film is good and it's a must watch.